Hey guys, this video was made back in 2017 with Soul. The voice quality is a bit bad, I have to say, but I managed to set over it. So it's a Minecraft video, funny moments, I guess you could say, but hopefully you do enjoy. And I'm sorry once again. Thanks for Soul, and I hope you enjoy. Hey guys, before clicking on this video, make sure to subscribe to my channel and also click the notification bell so you can get a hold of all the new content coming out on my channel for all the latest videos. Anyway, I hope you do enjoy this video, and enjoy! Bye!
Hi! Are you there?
No,
I looked just
bit
out. Ow, you made my mama snore. Hi, I'm Emoji. I'm a snowball. Ow! Help! So help me, she's been so much, she's fishy, don't trust her. What do you want? Hey guys, it's Game from Assistant here and welcome back to today's video. I'm playing Minecraft on Lifeboat and today I'm joined by a special panda. We want a draft, but since we haven't set change, no panda. We're joined by Soul, the Obsidestio. He's a My Little Pony fan, can you tell? I'm the cutest. See all the best funny moments out of this. I want to remind you all in this video that you will not be hearing Soul's phones because I do not have the best equipment in the world to pick up the phone Skype call at the moment. So yeah, he can hear me, you guys can't hear him, okay? It's simple as that. Anyway, I hope, even though, you know, with that, hoping to pick up when I do get better equipment, you can hear people's voices, not on console, but on PC and stuff like that, and phone edition. But anyway, for now, I hope you enjoy the funny moments, and should we get into it? Should we get going? And see more than the looking for later. So yeah, guys, enjoy the video, and I'll put you off in next video. Bye guys! Bye! I think WAE is now in my system as well, so help. I became one with the floor. Help me, someone get me out of it. I don't want to be, no, my head's not in the best position. Oh, it even was when I looked down. Oh God, oh Jesus, oh God, I think I'm making kids. Oh God, help. Oh, quick, got safety precautions. I get over to the blue wonderful earth. God will help me through the struggle. You suck. is stuck at all sports, and I am supreme at rugby. This is the reason. I am the champion, my friend. I did it. One boy is not here at all. I don't know when he gets FNAF ideas from, but if we was doing a FNAF roleplay, I'm pretty sure we know the guy who's doing FNAF roleplay. Wink, wink. A disclaimer to Black Knight Gamer. Ah! So, can you imagine if, like, Black Knight was watching this video? Oh my gosh. You'd be like, that bit at the end of the screen, oh my god, did this take my roleplay? You know why I'm taking the roleplay? He won't let me have a voice or something. Like, I could be, like, a child. I could put, like, if you do a backstory of FNAF, like, oh, the origins of FNAF, this is what happens to the crying children. I could play a convention role of a child. I pretty much do act like a child 24/7 of my life. Even he knows it. Oh, yeah. There's so many bloody skills that I can't keep up with you. What's that? I don't do draft as well. I don't want me to save draft today as well. if he doesn't die now, then there's no hope, alright? If he does die, there is hope. Sponsor draft? No, we cannot sponsor draft because they're already extinct. No. All of your bold drafts have upgraded to Sunbusters. I mean, what they call them? I forgot what they're called. Yes, they know. See? You never thought a giraffe would be walking around on two legs, two arms, with 3D shades on. No, that's an evolution to be made about. That you should doff native for that. First time ever we see a giraffe on two legs that talks with shades. A 3D Oh my god. It's one of Xbox Pro's budgies. He's made it. The one of the things finally glued to me to peck my head off. A pecking order. Please, everything I said to you, please be good and go back to Xbox Pro and chirp some more to him.
The final clip you're about to see was absolutely hers, done by myself and also so. I wet myself, so if you don't wet yourself, then I don't know what's wrong with you. You've got no humor. Anyway, basically, A1 if everyone. Now, I was singing The Night Before Christmas, What Is This? And basically, I was saying, What's this? And then Soul said, Emoji. You know, you won't hear his quality, but basically, that's what he said, and everything. It was a lot of fun. I found it really hilarious, so I have to give him credit for this.
Who's this? I've never seen you before. Who's this? Someone's on my tent. Stop doing this to me. Please get out of my tent. I know I'm famous, but this doesn't mean you can be in the YouTube video. What's this? What the hell is this woman now? What's this? Why is she wearing orange and yellow? What's this? She's wearing also blue and white hair. Because what's this? Oh my god, woman, could you get out of my face? I know I'm famous, but you don't have to rub it in. What's this? I love my so solid, man. That was so solid.